So this climb is for Keith Glasgow, Manhattan Sales Kitchen, ladder 21, into 34. This is his 110. This is the 126 climb with 217 to go. And this is his. So 110 floors going to the top. Hey, brother. I'll definitely do my best, Larry. So, about 12 seconds and we're hitting that first vertical of 7. The 343 commitment continues. And this is for Keith Glasgow. Ladder 21. Hell's Kitchen. This goes out to Justin Lynch and the family at Hell's Kitchen. Just to say he's never forgotten. /11. Never be forgotten. So, continuing onward and upward. And this one's for Brother Keith Glasgow. Ladder 21, house with into 34. Hell's Kitchen. Altogether, this will be about a 35 to 40 minute climb. Brother Keith Glasgow. Verticals is complete for Brother Keith Glasgow. This is to let his family and children, to the brothers at the FDNY, sisters at the FDNY, those off and on the line, let them know he will never be forgotten. It was said that Keith Glasgow was a pretty big guy. Around 6'4", somewhere around 270 pounds. But he had a really big heart. His dad said that if you saw an injured animal on the road, he'd pick it up, take it to the dock, and pay for it to get the treatment that it needs, because he had a heart like that. Found out some really interesting stuff also, that he was a professional football player and an actor, and he had a memorable role in Luc Besson's The Professional, from what I was looking at. So, to pay honor and respect, our brother's going vertical. I know I've been away for a little while. But as much as I can, my brother will continue going up. And the 343 commitment will also continue. I'm on a 96 right now. So I'll see how many I can get to the top while I'm on 4 days. Second vertical. My brother Keith Glasgow, Manhattan's Hell's Kitchen. Pushing it to the top. Almost to the last 30 seconds of the second vertical. And we'll be at another quick break before the third vertical comes up. About 7. Okay, so this is the 343 commitment. Whoever doesn't know about it yet, it's taking each and every brother less than 9/11, 110 floors, to the top, that symbolic tower, the 110th floor. This is so that they're never forgotten. 343 will be accounted for. 126 is this climb right now. My next goal is trying to make it to 150, taking 150 brothers vertical, or as close as I can to that before I go back to New York City. And climb, correction, this one is not a climb, it's the Tunnel of the Towers 5K. I usually go back to New York a few times a year now, so this trip is going to be the run for the Tunnel of the Towers Foundation. So I'm excited, get to run again with so many great people, and I get to shake the hand and honor to every single brother standing outside that tunnel, carrying those 343 flags in remembrance. That's what it's all about. It's not just a run, it's to remember. To never forget the sacrifice made 9/11/2001. Our brothers were part of the greatest rescue effort in the United States history, where upwards of 25,000 were saved because of their heroic and valiant actions. And we cannot, and we made a promise not to, ever forget. So, this is my 343 commitment to never forget. Each brother will be carried to the top 110th floor, and that's what's going on right now. I know I've been off the climb for a little while, and I just want to let you guys know I'm not done, nor will I be done. I'm just dealing with some family stuff with my dad. But when I'm here at work, and I'm not doing a whole bunch of other work stuff that's been stopping me, and other brothers going up, so right now this is for Keith Glasgow, or Glasgow, Ladder 21, Hell's Kitchen, assigned with Engine 34. This is his 110. Like I said, I'm gonna try to get as close to 150 brothers carried vertical as I can before I go back to New York City in September. It's a big feat, but I'm already on the trip, star climber again. So, another brother going vertical, and one closer to the completion of these climbs. This is the 343 commitment climb for Keith Glasgow, Ladder 21. One step closer, one climb further. Number 126. And here comes the fourth vertical. This climb is dedicated to the FDNY, both off and on the line, to Victoria and your sons and family, your husband, father, and our brother will never be forgotten. The promise we made, the commitment we keep. So I've got Oklahoma City and New Orleans 9/11 Memorial Star Climbs in September, before headed back to New York for the Temple of the Towers 5K. I'm going to continue to do what I can to carry the brothers vertical. In the meanwhile, and train. Keep it going. That's the completion of the fourth vertical. And we're at 58 floors in a little over 15 minutes. Like I said, it'll probably take about 35 or so total for this climb. my brother Keith Glasgow. Shouting out to Justin Lynch, the family. Hell's Kitchen. Ladder 21 into 34. This is yours. Not stopping till we reach the top. Three more verticals left after this little break. And it's a done deal. Another brother sitting at the top. The 126. Climbing the 343 commitment. Like I was talking before, Keith Glasgow was on Ladder 21, Hell's Kitchen. But he was also a husband, a father, and he had a very interesting situation. He was with the New York Jets for a while, got injured, went to, I believe it was Italy, played some ball over there, football, and came back to the States. He received a Bachelor's of Business Administration before joining the FBMY. And he was also an actor. The movie The Professional by Luc Besson and several other commercials and shows were part of his repertoire of what he did as an actor. So this right now is to honor our brother lost on 9/11/2001. Coming down to the backside of the fifth vertical of seven for Keith Glasgow. This is his. Okay. Now we're on the second to last vertical coming up, the sixth of seven. And this is the 343 commitment climb, 110 stories for brother Keith Glasgow. Manhattan's Ladder 21 at Hell's Kitchen. This is to honor his life and the legacy left behind. We will never forget the sacrifices made so that others could live. And we made a promise to never forget 9/11/2001. We're keeping that promise. So now we're down to the last little bit of rest before the second to last vertical. And it's a sauna in here. So this is being quite the interesting climb right now. So there we go with the 6th vertical. 4. So to keep the glass going. It said he did about 3.5 years on the FDNY. He used to work at the child welfare office, or child welfare agency, I believe is what it's called. When he came back from playing football overseas. So, this is to honor and give respect to our brother who made the ultimate sacrifice so that others could live. Second half of the 6th vertical. And we're getting closer to that very top. Closer to another brother sitting at the 110. This one is for Keith Glasgow, Hell's Kitchen, Ladder 21. Last one, because I can't afford to overheat being on duty for 4 days. So definitely gonna hydrate after this. Paying respect to our brother, a father, a husband, to his family, his wife and children, to his gentle heart, being a giant at around 6'4", I believe they said like 270-ish. To his history, playing football, and to his time as an actor. We will not forget. His legacy will continue forward through this, through his family, through the FDNY. Our brothers will not be forgotten. This is now the 126th climb of the commitment. The wall 343 being carried to that very top of the tower, the symbolic 110. And here we go. Last set of verticals to get us over the 110 with a little rest afterwards. This will get me up out to the 102nd floor upon completion. Not stopping until it's done. Until we're at the top. Brother Keith Glasgow, Hell's Kitchen. Ladder 21, unit 34. Pushing it. This is a little bit sore, but we're getting there. Last minute of the fast interval. Pushing it. Only a few floors left. Around 26 minutes in. Another brother. Almost to the top. Brother. Leave Glasgow. You're almost there. So now that's the seventh vertical. And in 26 minutes and 49 seconds, we're sitting at 101 floors. We will not forget the sacrifice that our brothers made. We will not forget their continual sacrifice of the 343 and counting. They will not be forgotten. This climb is dedicated to the FDNY. Brothers and sisters off and on the line. And specifically a shout out to Justin Lynch and the Hell's Kitchen family. This is so our brother will live on and never be forgotten. This is the 343 commitment climb. Brother Keith Glasgow. So his wife and children know his legacy will live on. This is for him. So he is never forgotten. So 9/11 will always live in our hearts. We will never forget the sacrifices made by our brothers so that others would have a chance at living. And the worst terrorist attack on U.S. history, on U.S. soil, to which in upwards of 25,000 were saved because of the brave and valiant and heroic efforts of our 343 and those who came after. This is his climb. This is so he will always be remembered. And this is a living record of the brothers going vertical. He will always be here to keep their stories alive. This is a commitment that will be carried forth. And this is 217 brothers left to carry vertical. This is the 343 commitment. Brother Keith Glasgow, it's complete. Brother Glasgow, rest easy, brother. We got it from here.